performer is going to be Brian Anderson, not the announcer for the Brewers. Hopefully they're doing a little better tonight. He's been playing drums and percussion at age 12, which means he's been playing almost as long as I've been alive. He likes to go with the flow, make life up as it goes along, so I'm not sure what he's got up his sleeve for this performance. Just that some audience participation and loud applause would help. You know what? I used to play a little bit of drums. I'm gonna see if I can kind of show Brian off before he gets out here. Maybe I'll leave it to Brian. Thanks, guys. Brian.
Testing. Hi, everybody. I'm Brian Anderson, and thanks, Mark, but no thanks. At some point in my life, I learned to walk, and I don't have any conscious recollection of this, but I apparently can still do that. And I discovered years later when I started drumming that that's not too much different than playing a basic rock beat. So just... And feel free to join along, and it's literally this simple. Everyone got that? Cool. Then, after studying for a while, things got a little bit more difficult when you get into having all your limbs doing something different at the same time. I would love your help in this section. So what I need you to do is take your left foot, and we're just going to do four beats with that. I can hear you. Everyone have that? All right, now with the right foot, we're going to do two beats. So it's literally one, two, one, two. Simple. And then with our right hand, we're going to do three beats. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Can we all count to three?
Yeah.
Okay, so simplicity, this is literally lesson number two when you start the drum set. So everyone have that left foot, just one, two, three, four. Right foot, two beats. Right hand, three beats. And then you can do whatever you want with your left hand. I won't ask. But here's an example, and it also reminds me of when you're learning a new skill in life or you're suddenly faced with a new challenge, that sometimes it seems impossible to juggle everything, but after you work with things for a while, you kind of get the hang of it. So let's see if I have the hang of it. Remember, one with the left, two with the right, three with the right hand. Everybody followed along? At any rate, thank you, Mark Tauscher, for pounding on the drums. That was cool. And thank you everybody for coming. This is such a cool event and it helps so many people. And you know, when you never know quite what somebody's going through when you meet them. And if you haven't had your share of health struggles, hopefully you don't. You know, but we all know the people who have, and this is a really cool thing that Marianne Waldbauer has created. So thank you very much. And my section is going to be fairly short, but I just wanted to do a couple of quick demonstrations. And now, for this final part, I'd like you to pay attention to some of the contrasts in life. You know, we have the hot, cold, the light, the dark, etc. And there's similar things in music, where we have fast, slow, loud, quiet. I'm not real quiet, but. Etc. And a lot of drumming is really just math problems that you have to figure out. So I'm gonna. My watch broke about 14 years ago. It was one of the best days of my life. So I suggest maybe breaking your own watch. It helps to relax and enjoy life. I'm going to make some more noise, and like I said, just pay attention to the different elements. You know, at times you're just going to see sticks, other times you won't see anything, but the feet will be going. And so, some things to watch and listen for, instead of just when I'm finished saying, wow, that guy sure is loud. So, anyway, here's a few minutes of drumming fun. I hope you enjoy it. so much. Thanks so much. Enjoy the rest of the show.